For example, Imam Ali alayhi salam says, he who prays the first night, the first day, the first night of the month of Ramadan, 4 rak'at, in the first verse he reads Alhamdu, and 15 times Surah Al-Ikhlas, Allah will give them thawab al-shuhada, which are the benefits of dying as a martyrdom, and he will erase their sins. And in the day of judgment, you will be rescued. What better can you ask more than that? By all means, try to remember to read those prayers and those supplications daily by day in the holy month of Ramadan, since they are full with many benefits.